I built myself a mammal box, and when I was reviewing my footage, I saw something trying to get through into the box. Eventually, a nose poked through. It was a very tight squeeze. About 10 minutes after it started biting its way in, it was eventually in there, a bit out of puff. Spent quite some time looking around, eating the food. Before it finally realized that it wasn't sure how to get out. Eventually, it decided it would go back the way it had come and started to chisel away at the hole. Forty minutes after getting into the box, it got its head out and left.